Health for All means ensuring diverse and equitable leadership. While women make up the majority of health workers, they are far from equal participants in decision-making. To help build equitable and resilient health systems, invest in women leaders. Our knowledge, perspectives, and equal participation in decision-making are essential to building Health for All a reality everywhere, including at the front line in communities, during the COVID-19 pandemic, and beyond.